Hello, dear students. How are you all? Did you all read All by Myself story? I hope you all have read, but if you have not yet, start reading it even from today. Okay? So, today also we are going to read a story. Okay? Let us see what it is. Today's story is Timmy and Pepe. Timmy and Pepe. So, before we read the story, as usual, we first read story vocabulary, okay, and that will help us to read the story with better fluency. Okay, so let us read these words first. Puppy, B-E-T-T-E-R, better, like L-E-T-T-E-R, letter. T-E-A-S-E, tease. T-H-A-N, than. T-H-E-N, then. S-A-Y, say. D-A-Y, day. M-A-Y, may. N-O-S-E, nose. R-O-S-E, rose. E-Y-E-S, ice. D-A-N-C-E, dance. L-E-G-S, legs. T-H-I-N-K, think. T-H-I-N-G, think. T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. Little difficult word to write the spelling, okay? T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. H-A-N-D-S, hands. T-A-I-L, tail. Like M-A-I-L, mail. We say email, mail. N-A-I-L, nail, nails. L-O-V-E, love. Okay? So, these are all the words that will help us to read the story with better fluency. Now, let us start reading the story. Timmy and Pepe. I am Timmy. Follow the pointer and listen to the pronunciation, okay? And also observe the pictures. I am Timmy. This is my friend Pepe the puppy. So, the puppy's name is Pepe. And the girl's name is Timmy. I like to tease Pepe. I tell him I am better than him. He does not like it. Look, I have a nose, I say. Oof, says Pepe. That means he has a nose too. Look, I have ears, I say. Oof, says Pepe. That means he has ears too. Look, I have eyes, I say. Oof, says Pepe. That means he has eyes too. Look, I can dance on my legs, I say. Oof, 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 says Pepe. That means he has legs too. Look, I have a tongue, I say. Oof, says Pepe. That means he has a tongue too. I can think, I say. Oof, says Pepe. That means he can think better. Look, I have hands, I say. Pepe says, and turns to show his little tail. That means he has a tail. And I don't have one. But I love Pepe the puppy. And he loves me too. Right? Did you like the story? There are many words which are being repeated even in this story. That will help to develop your reading fluency. Okay? So, let us come to vocabulary revision. So, today's revision words are from 61 to 70. Let us read them. Follow the pointer, okay? them, them, but, should, could, would. See, rhyming words. Should, could, would. Well, think, only, place, then. Okay. So these are your today's words of revision. So what is your learning engagement for today is, I mean, it is reading engagement. So today also you have to only read, right? So first read this vocabulary, that will help to read the story better, and then read the given story for fluency. Read it 2 to 3 times till you gain the fluency, and then revise these words. Okay. So that's it for today, students. See you in the next class. Till then, happy reading. Bye-bye. Thank you.